Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Basically, what this lad's doing here now is he's in the analysis we've got here.
Right.
They tag everything in the game. So what they have is, the best way to describe it is they have boxes. And what he does for all the corners, the free kicks, the throw-ins, for goals for, goals against. So for argument's sake, let's hope it doesn't happen today. But say Middlesbrough score off a corner, he then tag that. So at half time he goes in, he plugs his laptop into the TV screen. And if you're the left back and Malky says you're out of position, you will know it wasn't Gaffer. He goes boom.
So it's instant analysis and fix everything
as it goes.
Grassroots.
So at half time, then you just turn on and say, you were wrong, right, sort that out. Or conversely, if, for instance, Middlesbrough aren't defending a corner correctly, you'll say, look, there's a gap there. Yeah, so you can get in here. Okay?
Right.
So it's all done real time and live as we go.
Is that coming through all the teams? Or
yeah.
Or is it just an idea?
95% now do live coding. I say again, 95% do the post-match. I'm sure you've been in a pro zone. They do all the post-match stats. So you send your disc away, and then they'll send you back literally everything you think of, every touch every player has made.
So introduce yourselves, please. You are?
I'm Gareth Taylor.
Okay, and you are?
I'm Lindsay Ely. I'm photo manager for this section.
Okay, and what exactly do you do today?
I've got a team of about 50 stewards and 50 supervisors, and our aim is to give the customers good care, make sure they're safe, and to make sure everything goes well in the area.
Okay, you normally don't have any trouble, do you?
Not really. No. But it can be very problematic because we're next to the away section, so it potentially could be, but on the whole, the kids come and have a really good time, lots of facilities, make it fun for them, bring them back next match.
Excellent, thank you. This is the ticket office. People are buying tickets. Hi.
This is Mona. She runs the office.
Hi, Mona. Nice to meet you.
With Heather.
Hi, Heather.
Heather does the camera.
She went that way.
How you doing, buddy?
Yeah, good. Sorry.
Sorry, recording.
Yep.
Yeah.
Can you see me now?
Yeah.
This is the general suite of the breakfast box. This is where all the VIPs, both home team and away team VIPs, are treated like king and queen. I tell you what, it's fantastic. Food service, really. Meals and drinks and. The aeroplane lounges there in the airport, it's like that. It's really nice. And the seats are out there, and they are the best seats in town. And they are the best seats in town.
Okay.
Fantastic.
Okay?
Yeah.
So the crowd, although they come in early, they're engaged. There's a lot of engagement between the crowd and the match day. It's like a carnival. Kids line up to play PlayStation until the game starts, the match starts. This is how the crowd is engaged right through the whole pre-match, before the match starts. This is before people enter into the terraces itself. The crowd is coming in. Santa Claus coming down all the way from the North Pole to say hello for this game and mingle around with the crowd. Is that your real hair then? Right here is where the magic show goes on. So there's another engagement with fans before the game. So families together here quite early before the match, and they spend a whole afternoon here playing, getting involved with the club, with the stadium, with the game. It's a whole community thing. Malaysia, this is some of the young Cardiff City football fans. They are here for the Cardiff City versus Middlesbrough game. And as you can see, they are wearing the jerseys, the home jerseys. And there's Malaysia there. Yeah. And so look, this is an away kit. And it looks very much like the national team's jersey. So it's actually quite beautiful. Hey guys, say hello.
Hi.
All right. Please tell me, what does it feel like to be a Cardiff City fan from such a young age?
Very proud.
Yeah.
Proud. Very proud.
Yeah.
So there's no way you'll support anything else?
No.
Definitely not. It's nice to support another country as well, to be a link with another country.
How does that feel? Like, you know, it's something like it's not been done before, isn't it?
Yeah.
And it feels quite good to be part of another nation as well as being in Wales.
Okay.
It feels better.
So much enthusiasm, so much energy.